Well, we did very well at the regional meet, which was the last meet of the year for us. We were fourth, and it takes the top three to make nationals. So, of course, we definitely want to be in the top three. So we're going to strive for that, work as hard as we can. Well, fortunately, most of my freshmen who are now sophomores are my key performers and returners. And Zoe Jarvis has been our number one girl for every race but one. Then we have Sydney Rhodes. Shannon Sweeney, who's coming to us from La Crosse, is going to be a surprise. Cassie Highsmith, who is a freshman, is training hard and looking like she's going to make varsity as well. Then we have Julia Lockridge and Lexi Bible, the only juniors on the team, and they're the captains, and they're great leaders, and they're making sure the team is being honest and working hard as well. Brianna Recco is another sophomore, and she was on the varsity last year. Monica Brill, another sophomore, and she's on the varsity and looking good. The last sophomore is Margot Daly. So as you can see, I have a very young team with the exception of two juniors. We have a wonderful schedule this year. We're going to go to Lewis University. They have the D2 showcase, and we'll be running against some of the best D2 universities in the nation. And then we're going to go to pre-nationals in Pittsburgh. I want my young ladies to get a flavor of the national course and really fire them up for regionals.
Goals is always try to win conference and hopefully have a chance to get to nationals, win regionals if we can, but definitely get a chance to go to nationals, finish in the top three. Well, the nice thing about it is we got most of our guys back from last year. So we actually have Tyler Roberts, Trevor Kattenberg, and Joe Weber all coming back, and all sub 15-25 guys. So should be really good nucleus there in the front. And then our backpack has really come back in great shape this year. So I'm looking forward to that. New guys, they're freshman developmental guys. One of them, Sean Popick, he's going to be decent this year, strong toward the end of the season. But we have a transfer kid that's going to be only track, but he's going to be training with us, Ryan Paholik, and he's a 151, but older guy, so he's giving them some good experience and good leadership, so that's going to help a lot. I think probably I try to give the kids different opportunities. So this year we're going to Chili Pepper for the guys, and that's going to be a massive race for us. Arkansas won 43 national titles in the 80s and 90s, so I'm looking forward to going to that meet. We're going to see a lot of competition from the West Coast. That'll be their Division I and Division II, so that'll give them great experience. And then, of course, going to the crossover Division II championship over there in Chicago in October is going to be a really good chance to compete against Northern schools from Division II and West schools.